each kind of firewall has a specific job: to help prevent potential disaster. Much like their namesakes, firewalls are partitions that protect. They filter network traffic to determine what's safe for the internal network while blocking harmful traffic. The firewall has evolved to serve different purposes. Here are the five main types of firewalls.
But before we get into them, click the link above or in the description below to learn more about the human firewall's role in cybersecurity strategy.
Packet filtering firewall. These firewalls operate at points where devices like routers and switches work. They don't route packets, but instead compare each packet to a set of criteria, like allowed IP addresses, packet type, port number, and more. Packets that don't fit the criteria are dropped and not forwarded to the internal network. Circuit level gateway. These firewalls monitor TCP and other network protocol messages as they are established and determine whether the session being initiated is legitimate and if the remote system can be trusted. These firewalls do not inspect the actual data. Stateful inspection firewall. These firewalls do examine each data packet, but they also keep track of whether or not the packet is part of an established network session. This offers more security than the packet filtering or circuit monitoring, but takes a greater toll on network performance. Application level gateway. This firewall filters packets according to their intended service, as well as other characteristics, like the HTTP request string. They are considerably secure, but also tax network performance. Next generation firewall. A typical next-generation firewall combines packet inspection, stateful inspection, some variety of deep packet inspection, and other security features, like intrusion detection and prevention, malware filtering, and antivirus. Choosing the best firewall begins with not only understanding the different types of firewalls, but also understanding the architecture and functions of your network. What does your organization's network firewall configuration look like? Let us know in the comments below, and please hit that like button.